season. Well, FBS football anyway. Of course, we have the SDS in the springtime. So, you know, take what you will with that. But in the FBS, you have one game left, and that is the national championship game. Number one, Alabama, taking on number three, Ohio State. And we know who the Heisman Trophy winner is. And it was clearly obvious, you know, that it was going to be DeVonta Smith. And, I mean, it's just like, come on, he has wowed us. And he honestly stole this thing away the last few weeks of the season based on how Kyle Trask played during the last couple weeks of the season, which was not the greatest. And he stole, and DeVonta Smith stole that away, ran away with it like he did running away from Notre Dame in the semifinals with three touchdowns. So, DeVonta Smith, congrats. And this is one of the guys that Ohio State has to focus on in order to win the national championship. Of course, there is Justin Fields' struggles on the field that it's either he goes off and has a great game like he did against Clemson, or he has some struggling games against Northwestern and Indiana, for example. Which Justin Fields are we going to get? Is Ohio State going to run the ball at all with Trey Sermon or whoever else is at the backfield? I don't think Master Teague is coming back this season. And will Alabama get Waddle back? That Jalen Waddle, will he even come back for the national championship? Also, there's the thing with COVID. COVID is messing things up once again like it has been all season long. And COVID could have pushed this national championship game back to January 18th if things were so inclined. But thankfully, that has not happened. So, as of the time of the recording of this video. Now, things are scheduled to go on as normal, and we could complete the college football season on January 11th like we have been. Or, you know, things may go wrong the next couple days, and then we have to postpone, and blah, 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 and yada, yada, yada. So, yeah. So, really, I don't really have much to say about Mac Jones. You know, I mean, he's a guy that's just benefiting from what's been going on with all these stars that he has around him. You know, Najee Harris in the backfield, and he's been doing great things this year. And of course, you know, Smith and Waddle and other guys, and Mechie, you know, that Alabama offense with Steve Sarkisian about to go to Texas. You know, what in the world does that entail? What in the world does that entail for Alabama? I think Alabama will be fine next year, but only time will tell how fine they are. But in the right now, with the way Alabama is scoring, Ohio State has to get pressure on Mac Jones. They have to force him to throw. And I'm not talking throws to DeVonta Smith. I'm talking bad throws. I'm talking throws that will go get picked off. They have to get some pressure on him. They have to stuff Najee Harris. They have to do all these things to stop Alabama. And if they can't do that, then it's going to be a long night for the Buckeyes. And I'm not sure what people are saying. Hey, this is not going to be a blowout, okay? This is going to be a close game, okay? It's not like the national championship where Clemson destroyed Alabama or Ohio State beat up on Oregon, you know, way back when in the first CFP. I think this game will be a lot closer than people realize. I don't know why people are saying that this will be a blowout. It's not going to be a blowout. And Alabama and Ohio State, you know, Ryan Day, Nick Saban. It's a big-time matchup, heavyweight matchup for the title. You know, both teams are going to bring their A game for this. And whoever comes out on top will be the national champions, of course. They will have all the momentum going into next season. Of course, there are some other things that happen, you know, during this week. We know that some players have already declared for the draft. And of course, DeVonta Smith won the Heisman. So, you know, there's that. I don't really have a prediction for what the score will be, but I'm going to say it's going to be close. That's all I can say, is that it will be close. It will be a close game. Whoever comes out on top is going to wins this championship with only 8 games under its belt, hey, that's cool. It's fine. Totally fine. If Alabama wins it, you know, it's fine. It's totally fine. But Ohio State, if they could overcome all the odds and beat Alabama, that would be, you know, mirroring 2014. That would be totally 2014 all over again. Repeated 7 years later. If Alabama wins this game, it'll be just another trophy. The Nick Saban, the dynasty of Alabama, will continue. So, who do you think will win in the national championship? Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, do all that good stuff, click the notification bell, and I will see you Friday.